Welcome to the ProScope Magnifier. I'm Peter White. Had a lot of requests to show how the various different lenses are used. As you know, we have a 0 to 10, a 30, a 50, 100, 200, and 400 power. So in this episode, I'm going to highlight how to use the 0 to 10x lens. Now the 0 to 10x lens can operate with lights on or off. So you could use ambient light, but it gives you a greater distance to work with. As you can see right here, turning that light on, and I can hold my hand way out there and you can see the entire hand. But then if I need to push in on something, if I'm a geologist, I can certainly push in on this rock, and then it's an adjusted focus. So all I'm doing is adjusting this focus so that the rock comes in nice and sharp and illuminated the way I want it to. Same thing with small parts assembly and manufacturing quality control. So here I can zoom in on those parts and adjust the focus so they come in nice and sharp. And with the tripod mount, I could mount it on our ProScope stand and have this so I can move parts in and out. Again, this is an adjusted focus, so I can move it way out here or move it way close in. And if we want to go way close in, then in plant studies, I can get really close up on this leaf. And of course, I can turn the lights off and use a backlit light source, but I can see basic cell structure of the plant. Now, this is for someone who needs just light levels of magnification. For instance, numismatists, coin collectors, I can just get right in on that coin so I can capture the entire coin instead of just a portion of the coin, right? Plant studies as well. So if I want to get right in there close instead of just a portion of it. And that's the 0 to 10x lens. Again, it's an adjusted focus. And this is available on the ProScope HR, HR2, or the ProScope Mobile, which is on the one I'm showing right here. Did that answer all your questions? I hope so. If not, please email me. And next episode, I'm going to cover the 30N lens, which is most often used in dermatology. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Tweet. Thank you very much. And we'll see you next time on the ProScope Magnifier. I'm Peter White.